President Pankaj Hay and Russian President Vladimir Putin have adopted a joint statement on their strategic cooperative partnership. At a joint news conference following the Korea-Russia summit in Seoul Wednesday, the two leaders announced that both countries will boost their cooperation in Eurasia. At the talks, the two leaders discussed President Park's Eurasia Initiative, which is aimed at binding Eurasian countries closely together by linking roads and railways. In the first phase of the plan, Park and Putin agreed to South Korean companies' participation in a railway project linking the Russian border town of Kasan with North Korea's port of Lajin. Russia and North Korea launched the construction project in 2008 to refurbish a 54-kilometer-long railway by establishing a joint venture corporation called the Raisonkan Trams. Given Seoul's May 24th sanctions banning all trade and investment with the North, South Korean companies are expected to take part in the project by taking over half of Russia's 70% stake in the company.